excited for tonight then?
Yeah, really excited. It'll be a fun night. I've been lucky enough to come before to this show. Awards do. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to it.
Have you got any fond memories of previous TV Choice Awards?
Yeah, I do actually. Last year, I know his name, it's just slipped out of my head. The writer of Scarborough and Benidorm, Darren, he won last year, and he was on stage at a 10-minute rant about the fact that he'd won Best Comedy and the show had been axed. I thought it was really funny. Danny Miller, the first year I came, won Best Actor in a Soap, and David Tennant had won Best Actor. And Danny Miller got David Tennant to go up on stage with him and take a selfie. That was really cool.
Anyone that you're excited to brush shoulders with tonight?
Actually, last year I got to present an award to the people that did Blue Planet 2, which was absolutely incredible because I'm a massive fan. And if they're here, I'd like to say hello again. But I'll just say hello to people.
This is sort of known as one of the Rowdier Awards. Yeah. Are you going to be letting your hair down tonight?
It's going to be fun because it's obviously my last one as well. And there's a nice group of people here as well today. I'll be letting my hair down. I'm sure everyone else will be as well. But
are there any other programmes that you're watching at the moment that you're just completely obsessed with?
At the moment? I'm watching at the moment. I loved, I finished it now. I really liked Euphoria. That was quite, quite entertaining, interesting. I started watching that Scarborough last night. I only got one episode into it. There's only one episode of it. I mainly just watch cooking shows and documentaries, to be honest with you. I'm quite sad. The occasional drama or whatever. I can't think. Whenever you put me on the spot, I'm useless.
Well, enjoy tonight. Thank you.
Thank you very much.